also know there's not a God, because if there were a God, Ric Flair would have been dead 20 years ago.